You know the drill. Make Requiem proud.
We've located a dimensional power node ahead. It's starting the ether terraforming process.
You know the drill. Make Requiem proud.
This is Dr. Strauss. Essence conversion modules are prepped for deployment.
Strike team, head to the coordinates and proceed with the ECM launch.
Shanked him. EKIA.
Mm-hmm.
The ECM is capable of transforming essence into a dark ether object. So far, this process can only be completed within an outbreak zone.
Spilled your guts. Shanked him. Stand by for coordinates. completely KIA. Confirming kill. I'm in the zone. Lay chili, sucker.
Thank you.
Contact down. Enemy appears KIA. Meat pile fragged. I can get it done with this. Kill. Who else wants some? Multiple EKIA. Target dropped. One less meat muncher. That's five. Thank you. They're gone. Get that one a toe tag. Get that one. Dead meat down.
William Peck, supplemental notes. Well, it took a week and cost the lives of some brave young men, but we finally did it. We caught four of those floaty blue bastards alive. Okay, sure. By we, I mean the highly trained operators in Omega Group. I'm not exactly the field ops type. But they could never have locked down those lightning bugs without the gear I built for them. I mean, have you ever tried to cage something that can teleport? Now, one big help in this whole process is how attracted the blue guys are to the crystals, the big ones, the atmosphere converters. And the purer the crystal, the more irresistible. I think that was the first tip-off that I could co-opt the way they metabolize Ethereum for my own purposes. Yeah, Sparky, I know it hurts, but you gotta take one for the team. We all serve a greater good now. And I promise, if Operatia Inversia stays on schedule, you won't be suffering for long.
Wasted them. Carved you up. Zombie checked. Spy.
Max ammo.
Meat pile fragged. One by. Spilled your guts. One. Threat neutralized. Lay chili, sucker. Shanked him. They're dead. Hostile down. Zombie checked. Shut you up. Thank you. Marking target location. Stand by for coordinates. Undead sucker! That won't be working overtime! Infected enemy down! I ain't showing up empty-handed.
zones identified, commencing with firing sequence. Firing in 3, 2, 1.
The modules have been deployed. Observe the skies to see where they formed. Wait for the plasma field.
Establishing plasma field perimeter. Plasma field perimeter established.
Keep that one token.
Perimeter deployed as expected. Kill the creatures. Their essence will be siphoned automatically.
Make sure the module stays at 25%. At
50%. Who else wants some?
Essence capacity at 75%. Essence capacity at maximum. Beginning conversion process.
That's fine.
Conversion complete.
Grab the dark ether object, then proceed to the other module.
One less meat launcher.
At 25%. Essence capacity at 50%. Essence capacity at 75%. Essence capacity at maximum. Beginning conversion process.
All essence conversion complete. Fascinating results. As always with science, further research must be undertaken.
Anomaly site located. Activate the beacon to proceed.
Mm-hmm.
located a dimensional power node ahead. It's starting the ether terraforming process in this region.
We need that crystal destroyed. Find it and do your job.
That's why they call it Wentworth. Hostile down. That's five. Dead meat down.
Bonus.
Threat neutralized. One by. Infected enemy down. I'm on a roll. wasted on. Meat pile fragged. Dog here.